All right. I'm Flower Man.
Type thank you, Mushroom Man, in chat in the next 11.7 seconds, or you'll be cursed with bad Waveland runs within 6 months.
Joke's on you. I'm gonna get that regardless. Those who have known me personally call me Mushroom Man. Do 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 do.
Also, I just did the most unreal mistake that I've never done before, and the very second
I come on. Mushroom Man, take me by the hand so I understand.
I saw a mushroom today. It was cool. It was like a big old, like, had a black cap. It wasn't green, unfortunately. Like a black cap and like a white underside. So very nice and big. Very pretty.
So you're saying you didn't eat it?
No, I did not. That's not like they're all bad.
If you eat any mushroom, you'll die. Anyone.
Green mushroom, you'll be blessed with scientific power.
That's how that happened. The backstory. Yeah. I didn't choose this shirt. This shirt chose me. Oh no.
This story's got some deep lore.
Is this like My Hero Academia where you have to eat somebody, like a part of somebody to transfer your power?
I guess so.
There's gotta be some room for innuendos there.
As in, eat my mushroom to grant yourself power?
That's in a fan fiction.
Oh, huh.
Read all about it.
The lore is creepy.
What are the fans going to do if you don't leave them with...
The lore.
Oh, dear.
I guess both, though.
Yeah, that, you know, just that word popped into my head when I heard fan fiction.
Yeah.
And lore. Like,
understandable.
Yeah.
Understandable, yeah. You youngsters may not understand now, but you will.
Yeah. One day, I want you to understand what it was like to become Mushroom Man.
That's a tale for the ages right there.
Being Mushroom Man isn't all fun and games, you know.
That's it?
Yeah. I was trying to say it isn't. I don't know.
Oh.
It's also a lot of responsibility. That's about it. Yeah.
A lot of responsibility comes a lot of power.
Soon, TM.
Hey, I worked with a randomizer while I was gone.
Ah, the really important stuff. Waveland is an action platformer roguelike with procedurally generated elements. To world two is not easy for me. Not all with the time. Good for you. Yeah.
Especially the coin.
Yeah.
I don't like the 2-3 coin.
I did in Switzerland, I grinded that. I couldn't get the gold record. I was like, it was like 1330, and the question got to 1333. And I was like, no, I've been doing this for an hour.
All the other ones took like
2 minutes. Sure. I guess I should report some IELTS after this.
Oh boy.
I can't tell if that was a scenario, because you were like,
I
don't know. What the fuck?
Haha! This time I did not go over the goal. That's exactly what I look for.
That was weird. I jumped off to the right side of the screen on 2-6. Past the barrier.
Huh. Well, okay.
Past the barrier. Did you skip it?
Yes. Would you say you skipped the barrier, sir? Well, that's unfortunate.
You think you're exempt, Albin? Just because you have the mushroom icon?
Huh?
Do you think you're exempt?
Oh.
Or you're not?
Oh, yeah, okay. I didn't know the rules.
So, you're fine.
So it didn't work.
We'll see about that run cursing when I get sub 30. Yeah, I hope. I basically have to get sub 30, I have to get sub 30 of PB, but I basically can't get sub 30 without PBing almost.
Oh, sure.
It's like 29 minutes and 59 seconds. What am I doing with myself? Oh no.
We sabotage you.
I don't like the end of 3-2. Always screws me up.
Oh yeah, where go under the thing.
Yeah. Can't do the wall jumps very well.
I love not missing equipment. Oh my god. So good.
That's one really weird way of looking at things you like. Not, you know, not the opposite. I love not sleeping forever.
That is true.
I should squat. Like, it wouldn't do anything. I just want to squat on the stand.
Just crouch.
Yeah.
That'd be so sick.
It would be pretty cute.
Like, teabag randomly, you know?
Yeah, it just doesn't change your hitbox at all. Does that not change your hitbox?
Oh, no, I don't know about hitbox.
In Celeste, squatting makes your hitbox 5 pixels shorter out of 9, so it goes from 9 to 4.
Yeah, I don't care about that.
Squats.
Warm
up. Yeah. That's a high
overturn. Hi. I didn't really know who it was.
Did you guys see the Stanley cameo on Waveland? It's pretty good.
Hmm.
Oh, what level?
2-7.
Oh my god. I had a feeling.
I didn't plan that one out, I kind of winged it. So I wasn't even thinking of where he would be until I thought about it.
I didn't get it.
There's one of those dead squid things. In like a secret area.
Huh.
It's 6-2, right? Not 6-3?
I think it is 6-3, actually.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, it is 6-3, yeah.
Yeah.
Love it.
I did. Definitely.
Too bad.
I missed.
Oh, I missed.
This sounds so funny.
So sick. I love his car.
Yeah. My childhood games.
Yeah, we're only
I remember playing Wario World a few years back, and I liked it a lot, even though it received poor reviews. But maybe I was just too young.
Okay, so on World 2, it just didn't, like, the auto splitter didn't split, and then I skipped the split in World 3. I'm still in World 3. I'm pretty slow.
Well, it's no up arrow.
I'm about to do 3-6. But basically, the auto splitter didn't split for World 2, so in 3-1, I tried to skip the split, and it just, like, split for fucking World 2 happened after I skipped the split for World 2. I have no idea why it didn't split, but it was like 40 seconds late. At least.
Yeah, you should probably ask Wooper ZFG about that one. that is related. His name is
Wooper ZFG. Wooper ZFG. What a cool name.
It's not Albert's beautiful code.
I'm fairly used to it, like, missing splits because, like, maybe I lagged or something. But I've never had it actually split after it missed the split.
Yeah.
Unheard of.
And I only have it split at the end of tutorial, at the end of nightmares, and at the boss fight. So, like, there's no reason it should be splitting in 3-1.
That's what my split setup should be. It should just be start and finish.
Yep. You can do that, probably.
Why would you, but you could.
I mean, I can't see my splits anyways.
Well, now no one can see your splits.
That would be funny, like, you must... Because they're just off, like... It's just not in my layout. I took them out. Because I don't have enough monitor space. Yeah, I gotta save space. I only have... No, no! Ah! Shoot. Oh. You got a wrapper.
How do you hide that Kaz icon?
Ooh, my Kaz. I just do the glitch where you make it stay in place. Yeah, it turns. You can just make it stuck and just have it be off screen. I'd have to set that up somehow. Oh man.
Oh, that piece of painting. I fucked up 5 times over there. Right again.
I'm sorry.
I tried to do like a Stein boost all the way to the end, and I just barely missed the last platform.
That weird wall jump in Nightmare 4.
Which weird wall jump?
The one that I found. The
Taz
row.
Oh, right. Sneaky angle one.
It's all thanks to this controller.
You're banned.
Aw.
Banning everyone who has better techniques.
Oh no.
I like your technique. Maybe for the robot computer player in Kaz.
And everyone who plays locked because not everyone has a controller. Wait.
That'd have to be unlocked.
And everyone who plays unlocked because not everyone has a controller. It's not that bad.
Good thing that muscle memory is transferable. Fucking go up.
Almost, yep, guys.
Go for it. Oklahoma City within 5. I got a frame one. I'm mad.
Oh dear.
Fucking 5-3. What's my undo split? I changed them. Settings. Undo is the one. I changed them for my 10D speaker.
Oh, setting up the splits for those sounds like a pain.
I mean, it's just a speaker on the app, so.
It's kind of decent at ILs, but like, whenever I try a full game run, I'm just like, there it goes.
Yeah. That sounds like me.
Because if you get a do ILs, you're like in a headspace for that particular level. It's hard to remember like every single micro input change that you need to do for like every level.
It makes it even worse when your keyboard just sometimes doesn't register your inputs. That's always fun.
That's true.
I've heard that's bad. Shoot.
New keyboard or maybe a controller.
Yeah, just use a controller instead of a keyboard forever.
I don't want to have to relearn the memory, so I'm just going to skip the lock.
Number one Waveland is a keyboard player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, actually, we don't have a number one anymore because he's fucking gone.
Oh no. Well, he just did 3-4 like not long ago.
Oh really?
The coin, yeah. It's something.
Does anybody know the status on 3-4 speed? Am I still on?
I think so. You can have it, yeah.
Have you tried to do that album?
I would assume someone would have taken it back by now.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I don't like that level.
My strat's so swag, no one can do it.
Three, four, five, six. The Kookaburra.
Can you believe that Australians live around those things?
Yeah, that's... I guess you just gotta get used to it. Yeah, ibises don't sound so bad. They're just
binge chickens.
I mean, I don't know, like, I have raccoons where I live, and they kind of do the same things.
Raccoons are adorable. Ibises are gross. But you're biased to birds, so I'm not going to trust your opinion at all.
I like both of them. I just want everyone to be happy.
No. That's a stupid goal to have.
Happiness is dumb. You should feel bad.
No. Happiness isn't edgy enough.
Exactly. I watch Rick and Morty, the most depressing television show of all time.
If you're smart, you can't be happy. It's the rules.
I was gonna the fucking thing for the damage to go to the fucking...
Yeah.
Well, okay. Okay, so my voice does go that high, but the only way I can make it go that high is by whistle singing, which is like... pretty hard to control. At least for me.
What the fuck is whistle singing? You mean like overtones?
So like... you try to make your voice go high enough, eventually it'll just start squealing like...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
That's the only way I can make my voice go that high.
Oh, man. Remember the days when Hammy just used to talk like that naturally?
Oh, my God.
I don't.
I was making like a high voice reference. His voice dropped or something.
I'm not sure if I was around.
No.
Now you were a square.
Wow.
Wowie. Man, I can't believe I didn't screw up 6-5. I have to say, very surprised.
I can't believe I'm still in World 5.
What are you fucking? Ooh.
Here we go, baby! I'm facing the nightmare. Let's go! Here we go, baby!
It's me, Grandpa Mario! Let's go fix some shit out of those Goombas!
Shit, I fucking died on the chase sequence. Okay, 29-10. Yeah, definitely a lot better than the last one.